In this video, we are going to talk about how to navigate through the new cross-connect cart to place the Fiber cross-connect order. Once you're on the CC landing page, please click on the new cart cross-connect. It will take you to the detailed ordering page, which has three options of ordering method. One is by using a digital LOA token, by uploading a digital LOA or standard LOA file, or order without LOA. Here for the Fiber cross connect, you have to select a token which has the respective IBX selected in the G site, which is eligible for the Fiber cross connect. Then the remaining order processing form is usual. Similar is the case for the upload digital LOA file. And if you are ordering without LOA, you have to connect to a provider and select the respective IBXs and follow through the next button in the ordering form, with which you have to select the connection configuration, scheduling services, and the contact information and review your ordering page. One additional information the pop-up will show in the connection configuration to accept the equipment requirement confirmation. Once you do that, then you are good to place the Fiber cross-connect order. Thank you.